So I'm going to show you just a little bit of a side bend crunch just to work some side bend strength with some flexion. So what you're going to do is go into that crunch position, and then you're going to crunch up to get the shoulder blades up, and then you're just trying to rotate down towards your heel. And you can almost touch your heel with it. If you can touch your heel, even better. And so you're keeping those shoulder blades up the whole time, but I am trying to keep the rest of my low back flat. So just the shoulder blades up. And so you can work those, you can work a hold. Really great way to work a little bit more of that lateral core strength.